And all of a sudden I heard her screaming that she wants to die. She said, I want to die with my kids. I want to die with my kids. And after the fact, I realized that she had basically poured cooking oil all over the apartment to help spread the fire. My greatest fear was that there was still children inside the room where she had barricaded herself in. It just was kind of hold your breath and run in and do the best you can. I think any one of my partners that would have shown up would have done the same thing. It kind of feels like something anybody would do. I mean, I can't imagine someone not wanting to help. You know, just given the same circumstances, the same situation that I was put in, it just seemed natural. It doesn't feel like anything super special. It just feels like just the right thing to do.